All right, today is Tyler's birthday. She invited us to a birthday dinner. I just got off work, tutored my niece for ACT prep. So I have like 45 minutes to get my life together and make my way there. I told her that I'd probably be like 15 minutes late because I knew I had so much work to do. But as a part of self-care Sunday, I'm about to bring y'all with me as I do all the shebangs, get ready to go out for my girl's birthday dinner. So yeah, come with me. As I told y'all before, I don't do nothing crazy because I don't know how. But I'm having a staycation with my cousin and sister this weekend, and she's like bomb at makeup. She did my makeup for White Coat. I'll link that video if y'all ain't seen it already. So you can see how she, you know, she kind of beat that face, and she taught herself how to do makeup when she was in college. So she about to teach her big cousin a thing or two. Cause you know, these younger folks, they be all up into the makeup and stuff. I just be trying to look presentable. Like I'm probably not even about to put any eyeshadow on, but but yeah, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. So yeah, I'ma just honestly bring y'all back once I finish this and I'll model my outfit with my shoes before I head on out the door because I just hate being late to things. It really gives me anxiety. So yeah, I'ma cut the tape now and I'ma cut it back on at the end. Stay tuned.
I love taking down my hair after a fresh flat twist. It seems like the curls are always juicy, luscious, and just doing what they need to do. But some people have asked how I do my hair, so I wanted to actually show you when I do flat twists versus a twist out. So here you go for that. I honestly do not know why I am this silly, but I wanted to model this outfit for y'all. And this is just me being extra goofy because, I mean, it's me. Why not? And then here comes the foot modeling. I'm telling you, I can never be a shoe or a foot model because, yeah, this is a lot.
Thank you so much. Hey, wait, my
Hi.
Thank you.
Obvi, I had to get someone to record us so I could get in some of my own footage. But stay tuned, y'all, so you can see a couple of the pictures that we took as we celebrated Tyler's birthday at a nice restaurant. Summertime shy. We are living, okay? Living. Thanks for watching, y'all. See you next week.